Hey friends, it's Jacqueline here. In today's video, I'm bringing you a luxury beauty haul. But before we get started, and if you're new here, I hope that you will consider and subscribe to my channel, ring that post notification bell so you don't miss any of my uploads, and come and follow me on my Instagram. And now, if you wanna see the items that I have been shopping lately and a little bit of PR, then just keep on watching. You better be ready with a little bit of coffee, a cup of tea, maybe a glass of wine or a cocktail, a little bit of a snack, because we're gonna dive in into some products that I have been hauling lately. I mean, there's quite a bit right here. I will try to make it short and sweet if possible. Otherwise, you know, you better be ready. I was supposed to upload a Sephora haul part 2, but honestly, I haven't had the chance. In fact, I'm including some products right here that I have already videos pre-recorded for them, but I haven't had the chance to edit them or uploading them. It has been crazy busy lately. So, okay. It's something else. So I think let's start first with the products that I got from Sephora. I also will be sprinkling a little bit of PR somewhere in here, but I will let you know when that happens. So I got something from Dyson. No, it's not the Dyson Corral. I decided to skip on it. I think I will purchase it perhaps next year with another sale, perhaps Sephora. I don't know, but not right now. But instead, you know that I actually use the Dyson Airwrap. I had it for almost 2 years now. No, yeah, it's gonna be almost 2 years. Yeah, I had it for a long time right now. And I actually have a video where I compared the Dyson Airwrap to the T3 that I uploaded at the very beginning when I was starting my YouTube channel. So if you wanna check on that video, please go ahead and do so. So anyhow, my hair got longer and I needed longer barrels. So I decided to get the size 1.2, it is right here. And I actually used it today. This is the more of like a slim barrels, and I actually like them quite a bit. It was a little bit easier, you know, to get all my hair in because my hair is longer right now. So I'm really happy I got those. And yeah, like I said, the coral, something that I really want to get, but I just have to wait. And something that it will be of no surprise to you, you know, that I have told you, this product, my kids use it, my girls use it, myself, I use it, is the Brazilian Bum Bum Cream. So I got another one of these. I have like, I think this is my fourth one. And the reason why I get it during the Sephora sale is because, well, during the holidays, is because that's when these biggie, the big size becomes available, and then it's gone for the rest of the year. And usually, even when Sol de Janeiro gets their holiday sale going, usually I get two more, something like that, and that, you know, that actually covers the entire year of craziness. Okay, and talking about Sol de Janeiro, while I was in the store, they had this hand sanitizer spray. And I know, this is revolutionary, right? This is fashion 2020. I mean, you have to have hand sanitizer. So they had two of them, and actually it smells like the Bum Bum Cream. I know it has been sold out online, but if I find it, I will make sure to leave it on the description box below, as well as all the different products that I will be mentioning today. But this one is something that I know I'm gonna use. I really like that it's also the spray because it really, you know, just gets everywhere. But yeah, I know, hand sanitizer, fashion, huh? Yes, and then I went ahead and picked up one of these Laneige Lip Glowy Balms. And this one is in the Gummy Bear scent. It has a very, it's not super sweet. It's kind of, what does gummy bear really smells like? It actually smells a little bit more like grapes more than anything. And I really like the one that is the sleeping mask. And this one right here, I'm like, okay, you know what? Now that we're wearing masks, although even if you don't want to wear lipstick, I think it's really good to wear some type of lip balm because, you know, your half of your face is completely covered. You can get, you know, like chapped lips and all of that. So I said, you know, might as well, let me go ahead and get it. And you know, the last day of the Sephora sale, I uploaded a video mentioning that usually the last day of the sale is the day that I get stuff that I know that I use constantly. And one of those things is this cotton, not rounds, squares, by Shiseido, the official cotton, you know, just to use your toner or, you know, like remove your makeup and whatnot. And these are very soft, very gentle. I have dry, sensitive skin, and these are incredible for me. I mean, I will not go back to anything but this one. Now, I didn't grab too many. I just grabbed one because I have a couple, you know, as a backup already. And these ones, you can get them at Sephora, but also I know they carry them right now at Ulta too, so that's good. And then while I was at my local Sephora, I was really surprised that there was something new from Charlotte Tilbury that I haven't seen many people talk about, and it is this Hollywood Exaggerized Liner Duo. So it's the double-ended duo, and you know that on my first Sephora haul, I bought the one in Mesmerizing Maroon. When this line came out, I bought the blue one, and honestly, I don't know if it's my specific eyeliner, but it feels a little bit dry. My new one, the Mesmerizing Maroon, that one instead is not, I mean, like, it's so creamy, I mean, like, easy to glide on. So when I saw this one, although I really don't need a black liner, to be honest with you, I was really attracted to the other side. It's kind of like a champagne kind of tone. I don't know if the camera is able to show it to you. I'm using today a ring light. Usually I film in natural light, but I'm filming a little bit late tonight. I just really want to get this going for you guys. And anyhow, I also went ahead and got another one of these double-ended eyeliners in Copper Charge. I was like so excited that the Mesmerizing Maroon, you know, worked really good, that I mean, I had to get this one right here. One side is metallic, the other one side is matte. And you know what, I don't have a ton of eyeliners. You know that I usually use my Marc Jacobs Rococo, and that's the one that I love, but I said, you know what, let's change a little. And then I went ahead and also pick up a second one of the Hourglass brow pencils. And this is the one, the brow micro sculpting pencil, the one that has the tiny tip. I bought one, and this is my second one, so this is my backup. So this right here, lashes. I don't use a lot of lashes. I mostly use it here on camera, but I found out that, I mean, like, I cannot use like big lashes. And I really love the velour lashes, mostly these, the Effortless Kit. These, I think these are barely there, I don't remember, but this is such a beautiful lash. It's just tiny, it's just a little bit wispy, and you know, like a little cut eye. You don't need to even trim them. And it does come with the applicator, which is super pretty. I mean, like, even this right here, even for like a gift, you know, if you're putting a basket together of some sort, or like a stocking stuffer, this is perfect. So you have your little applicator and then also the lash glue. So I'm like, yes. Okay, and then moving on right here, I'm super excited for this product right here, and I'm just so grateful to one of my subscribers that has helped me out to get it, because this is not available right now here in the United States, but I'm planning to upload my review video on wear test hopefully by tomorrow or so, is the Chanel, the Sublimage L'Essence Détente. This is the new foundation. I know, I got it. So Gracie, thank you so much for helping me out to get this product right here. It's right now available in Canada at Chanel's website, also the Hudson Bay. Again, I will be leaving all the details on the description box below. And by the way, this foundation, it was said that it was gonna come to the United States on 2021, but things has changed in Chanel a little. I mean, it has been a weird year, we all know that. So it was supposed to come out in 2021, so it seems like it's gonna come anytime right now at the beginning of December or mid-December or even earlier than that. So I will be on the lookout for that. I'm gonna blow my review, and then I will keep you posted whenever it becomes available. There's many things from Chanel that they are gonna become available that they were supposed to be pushed for 2021, but right now it's like, okay, they are gonna bring it in 2020. So this is it. This is the Sublimage foundation. Oh my goodness, I'm so excited for this baby right here. I have to tell you, you have to see my review. This product is, oh my gosh. Oh, okay, anyhow, and it comes with this brush right here. I mean, it's super pretty. I just love it. I mean, like, it looks super elegant. Super expensive though. I mean, like, I paid Canadian I think, I don't remember exactly how much was it, but I think it was 210 Canadian dollars, which it will be about $160, you know, like US dollars, something along those lines. So yes, I got that. And you know what? I need to step on something that I'm too excited to show you, like super excited. I received, this is PR, okay? This is a package, from House of Siash. I'm sorry, I'm not able to fit on the frame right here, but I cannot wait any longer. I mean, I have already opened it, but I need to show it to you. This baby right here, when you see this baby. Ah, peekaboo. Who you see in there? Is that Mickey? Is that Mickey Mouse and Minnie Mouse? Ah, oh my gosh. This is the collaboration between Disney and House of Siash. Oh my goodness me. First of all, thank you so much to all of you guys for always supporting me, for all the love, because without you, my subscribers, companies like House of Siash and other companies will not be, you know, turning their heads and be like, hey Jacqueline, we want to send you something. So first and foremost, I'm so grateful to all of you guys. Thank you so much. And thank you so much to House of Siash for, you know, sending me these beauties. I mean, like, this is just, it always touches my heart, and I'm just so grateful for the generosity. Congratulations to House of Siash, to Nicole, the CEO of House of Siash, and the entire team. This collaboration right here is epic. So the first thing, look at this. Oh my gosh, isn't this so beautiful? I love the packaging. This is all nice. I mean, like, it's very, it feels so luxurious. It feels, I mean, like, the presentation is amazing. This is that soft matte paper. Now let me show you how you open it up. Look, I mean, this is the bold lipstick case. And even the case itself, the leather case, look right here. I mean, Disney collectors do not miss out on this launch right here. That, by the way, I'm showing this video November 16th, and this collection will be available in 2 days, November 18th. Okay, so let me just show it to you. Beauty right here. So it comes, I mean, if you have never experienced House of Siash, their bold lipstick cases, they come in their own case. It has a little mirror right here. I have done, I mean, so many videos exclusively for their lipsticks. And then the little bag, it says right here, Disney and House of Siash. And then let's take out this one. Oh, and then on the back, Disney too. I mean, like, this is collectors, okay? Look at this. Oh my goodness. Look at that. And it says right here, Disney and House of Siash. And if you don't know, these bold lipstick cases, they have over 250 Swarovski crystals. I mean, this is all luxurious. Not only that, the gold part is 18 karat gold plated. And I mean, it's all enamel, the highest quality. And then it comes with a lipstick right here. And now this lipstick is exclusive to this collection. So this is the refill. So you are not gonna be able to get it like solo. And you take this out right here, and then you're gonna have, you just need to untuck this right here. And then with the base on, you click in your refill, and then you just take out the top part, and this is a beautiful red shade. It's a deep, deep red, and the name of the shade is called Magical. I mean, like, this is honestly magical. This is just so beautiful. I mean, this is elegant, exquisite. This can make a really good gift, like, for those Disney fans and for holiday season. Oh, wow. Okay, let me show you what else is in here. And then you have to see, you're gonna die when you see this right here. Look at this beauty! You know what's in here, right? You don't know? Oh, you have to see. You have to see right here. I think this opens up this way. Yes, there you go. Wow. Simply wow. This is amazing. This is incredible. Hold on. This is it. Oh my goodness, this is the Mickey Mouse parfum. The Mickey Mouse ballistic case and the Mickey Mouse parfum. Oh my god, look at this beauty right here. All the Swarovski crystals. Look right here, it says Disney Houses Yash. Same thing right here, Disney and Houses Yash. I mean, the details on all of this is just extraordinary, spectacular. Love the little cupcake. I mean, this is gonna sell out right away. Oh my gosh. Oh, okay, this is very light. You can definitely smell the bergamot right away. There's a little bit of notes of vanilla, but I can smell some coconut in it. This is a signature scent. This is a very elegant, sophisticated scent, but more kind of like tropical vibes. You know, not your, I mean, it's warm and inviting, but it's not overwhelming. It's just so beautiful. And I mean, look at this, I'm just so happy. Oh my goodness, thank you so much to Houses Yash for sending me these beauties. I will be leaving all the details of the launch on the description box below. Again, if you are a Disney lover, if you miss out on this, you know, you're gonna be so sad and so sorry. And by the way, also Houses Yash, they do have Afterpay. So if you are like, don't know, not sure, you know, just to let you know, they do have Afterpay. Okay, friends, moving on with another product right here. Refer, also Refer sent me their holiday collection. Thank you so much to Refer for thinking about me. Thank you so much, Tom, for sending me these beauties right here. They have this beautiful set right now available at a discounted price. So you save $100 for these three amazing brushes. These are so soft, so soft. I mean, I cannot wait to try them. I remember a lot of people when I did my video with Mel Thompson and Kelsey Brianna J, how I mentioned how much I love the Refer brushes, that I have wished that there was an in-between brush. And they mentioned the 24 brush, that's your brush. The 24 brush is right here. So you receive the number 25, which I think this is most like, you can use it as a bronzer or to apply finishing powder all over your face. The number 24 brush, it's a little bit dense, but you can yet try to use it to apply some bronzer or instead use it for applying foundation. And then this little brush right here, this is number 23 brush. This is the smaller, where I have it? Okay, it's buried somewhere here. Oh my goodness. Okay, I do have another Refer brush that looks like this, but it's a little bit larger. This is tiny. I mean, like, this is for precise job. Like, even if you want to conceal some areas, like a little blemish or a little, you know, pimple, this is great for that. Honestly, these set of brushes, right now, they are at an amazing, amazing deal. This will make a really beautiful present for somebody that you know that they love to wear makeup and that you may feel like, oh, you know what, they don't invest too much in their brushes. This could be your first brush set. I think this is a beautiful gift and it comes in this new container. I usually have these containers right here from Refer. These are made out of carton. Right now it comes on this plastic one. I mean, it looks sturdy and I always use them, you know, as brush holders. That's what I use them for. So this is great. And then once again, thank you so much, Refer, for sending these my way. And then my Pat McGrath order finally arrived. So I have right here the highlighter and I also got right here the quad in, what is it called? Fantasia, Fleur Fantasia. I honestly really love this quad right here. And I have actually recorded already a video reviewing this quad right here and the highlighter. Let me know if you're still interested to see it. I know YouTube, you know, if it passed a week or two, it's already late to the game, but I know, the cheaping, right? So anyhow, this is the beauty right here. And I created a look, I think I had it on a Will I Buy It video. I don't remember on which video I was using it, but anyhow, that's that. And then here is the highlighter. So gorgeous, and this is so weighty too. I'm like, this, if you toss it to somebody, that person will pass out. Okay, and then I also went ahead and purchased some mascaras from Nordstrom. Sorry, I got them still in the bag. So they had their mascara madness about 2 weeks ago or something like that. So I went ahead and grabbed two of my NARS Climax mascara, the extreme one. You know that I have been loving that one. And I also got the Hourglass. This is the Unlock One Extensions mascara. And I also purchased that Le Volume de Chanel mascara. So I have them right here. I'm set with mascaras. And Hourglass brought back their Illumine Sheer Color Trio. This right here, but now this one, I think there's a change in formulation. I think, I mean, they have been cruelty-free and vegan, but I think this is the vegan formula. I don't know, there's a change about it, and now I put all my fingerprints on. Oh, and this is a cream product, and I just thought, you know, I didn't cut it, so I really want to get it. I think the shades are beautiful. You have your bronzer, a beautiful blush right here, and highlighter. And this one, I got it directly from Hourglass website. I think that's the only place that is available right now. I don't know if it's gonna come into stores or not. I have no idea on that. And then I got a couple things from Dior. So I had to get the Rouge Blush in New Look 47. This is their limited edition blush. This shade is existing on the line. Is Montaigne? So it's this baby right here. So pretty. I mean, I don't know, is the camera able to show you the embossing right there? I mean, there's, you know, history right here for Dior. So I said, you know what, I have to get it. It's beautiful. It's a shade that I'm gonna use. I really like it. I want it. And I went ahead and also purchased another blush. I don't know, I'm in a blush kick right now. And this one right here is in Rajonant. It's, I mean, like, it's not as, I mean, like, it's peachy in tone, but not as intense as the other one, as the one that I just showed to you. So I got that one right there, and something else that I wasn't supposed to get, but I ended up getting it, and I actually, I recorded a video. You have to let me know if you want to see it. I ended up picking up the other queen from the Golden Knights Holiday Collection. I know, why I'm doing this to myself, I don't know, so I got it, it's right here, ta-da! I mean, I think it's beautiful for, you know, like if you want a very smoky eye look, it's very pretty. I mean, like I said, I recorded the video, let me know if you're still interested to see it, because I have uploaded a couple videos this last week, and they are, I don't know if you guys are receiving my notifications, because I have no idea what happened. It's very low in views, so you have to tell me. Anyhow, friends, I also got another quint, and this is in Pink Coral. So it is right here. It's this beautiful shade right here. I mean, these quints, the formulation is extraordinary. And then I also got another quint, and this one right here is in Black Bow. There you go. So pretty. Oh my gosh, all these things are falling. Okay, and then I got a few products from Victoria Beckham Beauty. I actually just uploaded, I think when you're watching this will be yesterday, my review on the new Lip Lasters. So she came out with two new ones. One is this one right here called Tea Rose. And I went ahead and compared it with a ton of other products like Chantecaille, Chanel, Tom Ford too. I also picked up the one in Honey. These are just one and done eyeshadows. And I added to my collection also the Eye Brick in Signature. This is gorgeous too. Oh, this is just so beautiful. I mean, like, this is more like an everyday type of, you know, like eyeshadow. And then I also got another one of her Posh lipsticks. This one is in the shade Girl. So here, you know, this is it. So, so beautiful. And as you know, I do not have any more subscription boxes. Well, I do have one, FatFitFun. And I do have the box right here, but I don't want to make this video super long. So perhaps that one, I can unbox it on my Instagram, but I decided to get the Treadmill box where Nabla was taking over. So I just want to show to you the palette. I think this palette is just so pretty. This is the Side by Side Nude palette from Nabla. I mean, this is, if you like nudes, this is such a beauty. And then the last two items, I think I got them during the Beautylish event along with other things, but anyhow, these two right here are from Care Wise, and it is their liquid foundation. This is new, one of the lip glosses, and then I also got one of their blushes right here. So let me know if you're interested for me to do any kind of like try on hauls. Let me know which products you want to see in action. I would love to hear from you. I mean, you're the one to guide this channel. Give me ideas what you want to see. Let me know if you got any of these products, or if you're excited to get any of these products. Let me know if you're going to get the House of Siash Mickey and Minnie Mouse collection. I think that's something that comes once in, you know, like, it to me is epic. I mean, like, I'm planning to get a second bottle of the parfum because it's just so beautiful. I promise you that I will be swatching the lipstick on my Instagram. I just want to take pictures before, you know, I ruin the whole beauty of it. So you let me know about it. I would love to hear from you. What are you interested on? Thank you so much again for being here with me. I really, really appreciate you. You know that I really want to get to my 10K subscribers. So if you haven't done so yet, I hope that you will give me that opportunity. One, to become part of my family here on this channel. I do a lot of reviews, hauls, first impressions. I mean, a ton of different videos. And I will, again, love for you to become part of this family right here. Go ahead and subscribe to my channel. It's completely free. Make sure you ring that post notification bell so you don't miss any of my uploads. And it would be awesome if we can grow our family also on Instagram. Come and follow me there. If you like this video, do not forget to give it a thumbs up. Also share it with family and friends. And until the next time, I hope you have a beautiful, wonderful day. Bye.